How's it going, everybody? It's your boy, Yamsy Boy, and we are in hell now. This is Doom's 2016, Day 3. We reached this stage last time, but my computer shut off, so I lost the progress I made through it, so I'm having to start from the beginning. Sorry about that, but it is what it is. It's a lot of fun anyway, so... eh. I see a collectible. Oh yeah, I remember this. I had to get through here somehow, but I don't know how. Use the light poles to mark our path. Don't think there's anything else for me to do here. Hey, Psyka, how's it going, dude? Having fun with Bat for Blood? Just about start playing. Nice. Hell you. Uh-oh. Music started. What are the challenges here? Or Praetor tokens. 10 demons while using power-ups. 4 leg sweep glory kills on Hellraiser. Okay. Attack right leg. I'm not sure I'm gonna accurately do that one. We'll have to see. Oh, I... Hi, how's it going? Oops! Pushed right into the pit. Nailed it. Oh, come on. That was dead center. Don't think there's anything to be gained by walking in there. Waiting for that guy. Alright, he did. Dang it. Blue Skull. I'm on it. I don't want to go down there just yet. Although I might have to. I get the yellow skull down there, if I recall. Hold up. Did I stumble across a thing? No. Guess not. Alright, we got big boy. Still got more. Oh god. Okay, was that all of them? It says checkpoint reached, so I'm gonna go with yes. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about the plasma rifle. Mainly because its use seems to be more niche than a lot of other weapons. It can be decently powerful. But the stun bomb is what I really use it for. Did that do something for me? I guess it must have, right? Yeah, it gets me the yellow skull. Okay. Still haven't figured out how to get the blue skull. Or how to open that red door near the beginning. Maybe there's a red skull somewhere later in the level. It's stop talking about momentum. I want to see what's on those stairs. Stop killing my momentum wall. Brat. That's okay. Maybe I can do it from here. Alright. Well, doesn't appear to be a fake door. But it's inactive right now. Oh. Raider token, gimme. Thanks, you're too kind. Apparently my reputation precedes me. Snap. Is that a summoner? Come here. Sweet. Only one more kill needed. Oh, hell yeah. Multi-targeting unlocks. Also, I'm cornered. Help. I went home. Currently in hell, sorry. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm in a corner again.
Hello. Please leave a message after the tone.
Our loved one had a surgery that involved a mesh implant in the last 20 years. And more importantly, had to have a second surgery in the last 10 years to replace, repair, or remove that mesh, you may be entitled to a major cash settlement without ever having to go to court. For more information, press 1 now. To be removed from our list, please press 2 now.
Shut the hell up. See, this is the downside to streaming during the daytime now. I have to put up with all the spam shit we get. Objective is right up this ramp, so let's go see. Okay, so that's how I get to that stuff up there. I was wondering last time I played this level, how the hell am I going to get up to that tall cliff that has that, you know, that beacon that the humans used? Well, there you go. Doesn't look like there's much of anything else to do. So, may as well go. What's this do? Yes! It opens this door! Hell yeah! And that should let me get the collectible over here, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. I already have this one. Astro guy. I guess it's different from the other white one that I picked up before. Okay. Looks like there's an argent energy behind the blue door. Gotta figure out how to get that blue skull still. And over here, there's a trial. Not sure where this teleporter is going to take me. Or if it's just one way or not. Probably not, but you never actually know until you try. Well. I can go back. Alright. It takes me straight to the blue skull? Well, there you go. Mystery solved. Okay, and the blue door was downhill from here. Oh, hi. Oh, we got quad damage. Let's go quad damage. Oh, wait. Grab it. Oh, hello. Oh, great. It's one of them. Something got me. I think an imp got me from behind. I was too busy focusing on Hulk. Nice. Uh-oh. Hi. Here, you slippery son of a bitch. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Oh. Not okay anymore. Still hear more. Okay. Not sure what that guy's doing. He's just kind of sitting there. Alright. Oh, fuck. He was playing distraction. That's what he was doing. It's another Reaver, or what were they called? Revenant? All right, finally saved. I got a little hairy a couple times. What do I want to upgrade this time? I'm thinking maybe armor. All right then. Well, that used up all my fuel, but I needed the ammo, so it's totally worth it. Besides, there's some more fuel right over here. You know what? I keep forgetting that enemies make a lot of noise when they end up when they dissolve. Oh, I want to see the glory kill on this one. Oh, just rips out an eye. Rips out the eye. Fair enough. Hey! Alright. So I move there. Oh, there's a power up down there that I didn't even know about. There's another Praetor token nearby, at least proximity-wise, but in a game where there's teleport pads, who knows how far away it actually is. Is there anyone else I can kill? Need to kill more people. Ooh. Hello. Don't mind if I do. Currently no mod, okay. That just tells me that I can get mods for the chain gun, which just has me all sorts of giddy. Alright, I need to get up there, I think. Okay, I see. What about over there, though? Can I make that jump? I don't know, it seems kind of iffy. Are there any power-ups in here? Yes, there's one right below me, actually. Hello? Down here? Down here. Well, I'm out of ammo. That's a chain gun for you. Oh wait, I already got the challenge. I'm dumb. Oh hi. I didn't know there was another one. Hey, that's my arm. Hey, that's my other arm. Rude.
Hmm.
Oh, fuck. All this. Auto map, okay. Cool. Teleport pad. No need for that quite yet. Survey the area. It's collectible up here. It's a crater token up here, as well as, what, 2 data files? Wonder how I get up there. Also, wonder how I get that collectible. Use a heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above on 3 Hell Knights. Ooh, alright. I suck at death from above. But I have 30 seconds to do it, and I get 20 seconds per kill, so it shouldn't be that bad. That's what a Hell Knight is. Oh, hi, there you are. Okay. Actually pretty easy. Launch to a glory kill from much further away, sounds nice. It's all that's in here. Where am I now? Should be a crater token right around here. Yoink. Let's see, I got 4 tokens. Let's see. Got data cards here and around here as well. Is it this? Does that count as a data card? Looks like it.
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak, for he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained. Sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
These guys are just really, really flattering me. I don't know how to handle this. Okay. Still gotta figure out how to get up there. A little to the left over there. Well, there was another teleport pad, I think. Maybe that leads to it? To it now. It's on the other side of this rock formation. Huh. Easy. Red guy. Oh, except for the black helmet. I still need to find a way to this room gate. Doesn't look like there's a teleport pad involved. Maybe there is, but it could just be that I just missed it. So, probably a good idea to backtrack for it. Ooh, there's a drone there, though. Right next to me. Let me go snatch that real quick. Mobile turret sounds really awesome. Sounds like I can just leave it to shoot at things while I run around the battlefield. Oh, that's just a jump pad. I thought it was a teleport pad. Alright, so I want to go back for that other room trial. was around here. Up there. How get up there, though? This way? Looks like it. Hell yeah. Alright, what do we got this time? Kill imps with super shotgun to allow movement for 4 seconds. Imps may be killed or spared at your discretion. Reach the altar before the timer expires. Okay. That's an interesting take on a trial. Pretty different from the other ones. Nice. I guess I was facing at too much of an angle to grab the edge or something. Or maybe you just can't grab that edge. Either way, I fucked up. Oh, my speed slows down as the timer gets close to zero. Just noticed that. It didn't go away entirely, I just wasn't moving very much. Why are they so accurate with their fireballs when I'm, like, jumping around like a madman? I killed him. Made it. Whew. Faster glory kill sounds pretty nice. I might put that in the third slot when I get it. I forget what enemy the Hellraiser is. What's that robot doing? Alright, what am I dealing with? Oh, fuck. It's one of these fuckers. They're a joke in normal Doom, since you can just infinitely sidestep their attacks, but something tells me that's not quite gonna be the case here. The Baron. Well, that attack's still easy to dodge. I stand corrected. Eh. Nice. Those little fuckers might be some of the most annoying enemies. We good? Nope. I hear something. Another one? Got a quad damage over here. Let's go grab that. Okay. Put like four Barons of Hell in that fight. And it's the fight that introduced them. That was crazy. Nothing in here. What's that arrow? What's that about? Interesting. right. I think that's just about everything I can collect from that battlefield. Moving on. Thankfully, lost souls have, like, no health. So if you can get a bead on them, they're not that bad, but... If you're not too aware that they're there until they start charging you, they can cause a lot of trouble. Why is everybody fighting each other? You know, I am curious about that, that arrow thing. Can I actually go over there and, examine it? It was... back up this way? It might be the classic Doom hidden map thing. Haven't come across this level's classic Doom thing yet, so that's kind of what I'm thinking. Alright. Nice Skyrim helm. Non-interactable. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be looking for in this level. Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's gonna be a big yellow lever like the other ones, because I'm in hell now, and everything else has been different. So I could just be looking straight past it and not even be aware of that. I think I'm just gonna leave that aside and worry about it later. Hmm. Okay, as for how to progress here. Looks like this is the way you're supposed to go. Uh-oh. Data entry. And the last crater token should be pretty close by. Yeah, right there. Alright. I'm gonna go nab it. Gotta go up and around. It kind of looks like I won't. I'd have to try really hard to miss it. So. Damn straight. I like to picture that this is just a demon, like, just recanting a bedtime story to, like, a demon child to instill just the fear in them to be good little demon boys and girls, like the boogeyman. Creator token and challenge complete. Looks like we're almost done. One more main battlefield, and that's it. Dude just hobbled around all of my headshots. Get out of here. You killed my armor, you dicks. Nothing says a big fight is coming like all of this lined up just for you. Well, here goes. Oh god. Hello, Hell Knight. Oh god. Hello, other Hell Knight. Oh god. Oh god. Yep. What was that? Three Barons of Hell at once? Jesus. Oh, hi, Revenants. How are you today? Dude, where be the health and armor and shit? Wow, there is some armor. Can't reach it that way, though. Yep. Not surprised. Hey. I guess if I need to, I could always walk back to the health that's at the start of the area. Although it's, you know, it's just like 3 health each. Not really worth the journey. Oh, hi, revenants. Multiple revenants. That's some bull. Ah! Thought I could get by him. And he just punched me in the back of the head. Said nope. Oh, hello. You're here already. This cluster bomb thing for the shotgun, it's actually really good. It does so much more damage than I thought it would. Only if you get direct hits, though. Oh God, hi. Ah, fuck. Well, quad damage does not make me invulnerable, as it turns out. Honestly, with how much damage the shotgun cluster bombs were doing, that with quad damage would probably be enough to suffice for most things. Damn it, getting stuck on corners. Dude, why am I missing literally every shot? Thank you. Oh god, hi. It's like all the health I'm gonna get. Can they actually come over here though? What? Well, no. But. The stairs deloaded for a second there. Not a big fan of having to play it safe, but... This guy has a lot of health. Well, he's not a baron for nothing. Okay, he's down. What about the other ones? Checkpoint reached? Really? Did they kill each other? Because there were like two barons and a fat dude over there. I didn't even use the quad damage. What a jip. Well, okay then. I guess the robot was excavating me. Oh, that's actually Samuel Hayden, isn't it? I didn't know he was a robot. Whew. We made it, boys. GG. That was a hell of a final, challenge, though. Alright. Unfortunately, I'm short on time today. I gotta go into work early tomorrow. And I put off streaming for so long because I was so tired that I only had enough to do this one level, but it was a hell of a level. Pun sort of intended. But, I'm gonna be coming back to this again tomorrow. And then I'll be off on Sunday. But for now, gonna bid everyone good night. And so, as always, thank you all very much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Peace out, my dudes.